music and rock your body. Hey there, ACG fam. Chuck checking in. Today is VLCD day number 5, and I weigh, I don't know. I'm on my no scale challenge. I have, for some reason, I had an influx of new subscribers. And so if you're watching me for the first time, I'm on my 4th round. Today is VLCD day number 5. I'm doing a no scale challenge and a no diet Mountain Dew challenge. And I decided to write no diet Mountain Dude on my can. This is my spare can just in case of emergency, you know, a flat tire or, something crazy happens. But I wrote dude on there because I don't really, like, Mountain Dew doesn't really entice me to make me want to drink it. So, I don't know, I kind of think of when Slim Steve had that dream of rich and skinny, small shorts on a treadmill with Richard Simmons or something like that. So, that helps me keep away from my diet Mountain Dew. So, I don't know. I'm really kind of a dork, so bear with me here. But I'm glad to be home. I had a great travel. Traveling, eating well on my travel was one of my goals. I sat through a bunch of men eating a bunch of crap all day, all week long. And it was almost like, I talked about this a little last night. Last night's vlog is kind of a fog because I was so tired. I'm really exhausted tonight, but I have a little energy being home, seeing my boys and my wife. So I'm a little better off, and it's not, midnight. So, but it was kind of like a little game, to see how strong I could be. And, it's weird, like just 6:15 hits and it's like I get right up and go exercise and even going to bed at 2 or 3 in the morning sometimes. And so, yeah, I may have pushed myself a little too much, but I feel maybe just a little bit lightheaded this the past couple days. I shouldn't say lightheaded, more like brain fog. If you've ever had kind of like, oh, what am I doing? What am I, where am I type feeling? So it's not a big deal. I'm just going to just keep an eye on it and maybe add more protein if I continue to work out the way I have been. But as far, I thought for sure I'd have a really lack of energy working out. And it's never really been about the aggressive workout or just like the lack of oomph. It's more been just my lack of cardiovascular, abilities. I haven't worked out like this in a long time. So, but I'm getting stronger and getting better as the more often I do it. I really enjoy the bike. It's just the bike with the seat on the back. So it's a little bit easier than running. It's easier on my knees and my joints. And I can watch vlogs, which is kind of cool. So I just sit there for a half hour and watch you guys. And the only problem is it's kind of tough to comment. And so I'll sometimes forget and I'll watch them and then forget to comment. So, but I'll work that out. Let's see. Updates. Yeah, one of my goals was to travel and eat well. I completely did that. I brought a cooler with lettuce and chicken. And that John's Little Chicken is awesome. I really enjoyed that. I think if it works out, as far as, when I weigh in at the end of this round, if it worked out to where I had a good round, I'll continue to use it. I'm going to plan on cooking my own fish and stuff like that, but I'll bring it to work maybe as a standby if I don't have any thing to eat. So that'll work out good. It's really good, and it's, pop in the microwave for 30 seconds. It's a man-style's meal. It's nice and easy and doesn't take much effort. So let's see. I didn't write anything down today. I've just wanted to say hi, and I'm doing really well. I feel like I'm doing well as far as weight loss goes. And so I've stuck to my goals every day. No soda, no diet, no scale, no. Always been running 20 to 30 minutes or exercising. And did well on my travel, and I'm vlogging every day. So 5 days down, like 30 something to go. So I told you guys I'm planning on doing a 5-week round. which I may extend it 6 weeks, but I'm going to weigh in 5 weeks and kind of see where I'm at and then see if I want to extend it a week. Just because a lot of people I talk with do really well for 30 days and then kind of taper off. And that's kind of how my rounds have been. I lose the majority of my weight the first 30, 35 days, and then I'm just kind of struggled the last week to drop a couple pounds. So I don't know if that's necessarily hinder or help my P3, but I'll see how I feel. If I feel good after 5 weeks and, you know, want to shed a few more pounds, then I'll go for a few more days. But I want to get into P3 so I can kind of take the exercise to another level of lifting weights, because I know if I started to lift weights now, I'd kind of get burned out. And yeah, I just want to play tennis and golf and kind of get back into those fun sports that I love to do. And I think P3 is probably the way to go for that. P2 is a little aggressive. So I'm not as concerned about the weight loss this time. I'd like to get 20 or 30 more pounds off. But I think, I think sitting at mid-230s for me would be fantastic. That's like the second grade for me. I don't even know what that feels like anymore. So I know I'm in record weight loss now. I was 5 pounds off when I started. I've probably dropped, maybe 7 or 8 pounds, maybe 10. I do really well the first week. So a lot of people message me saying, dude, wait, I want to see what you're doing. And I just, I can't. The scales are following me, but I'm deflecting them. So my wife, I came home and she'd whip the scale out. And I'm like, oh, babe. What are you doing to me? And it's not even as bad as it was the first few days. So just the only thing that kind of, when I got home, it's kind of interesting, and I'll hurry and make this point before I finish up, is I was really strong all week on my diet. And today on the way home, a dude in the car got BK, like chicken sandwich and fries. And man, those fries smelled like heaven. It was just like unbelievable how bad I wanted those. So that was kind of tough. And then when I got home, it was really, really strange. And maybe you guys can relate to this, but it was like I felt kind of relieved that I'm home and just exhausted. And I saw my family, and that immediately wanted me, like, I was looking for Chocolate Delight in the fridge and Mac Nuts. Like, I immediately wanted to turn to, like, comfort foods of just being happy, which is really strange, because a lot of times in the past I'd sabotage my success by hitting goals or by doing well. It's like deep down inside you know that you shouldn't eat that, but you feel so good about yourself that you're like, oh, I can do that. I need to reward myself. So but I squelched those. I'm still going strong. I have I have moments of weakness. I'm not gonna lie, if there's been several times where I wanted to pop my Mountain Dew open, but I haven't, and this is kind of more of just a reminder that this is not who I am anymore. So, I drink my seltzer water with lemon sometimes and stick to water, and it's good. It's not the fix that I want, because all week I've been saying, man, I could use a Diet Dew or Diet Coke or something, but it's just trying to burn through that mindset. And that's what this whole round is about. It's not necessarily about weight loss. It's just about being who I am and just seeing if I can stick to myself for 5 weeks. So bear with me, guys. Sorry it's a little longer vlog than I was hoping. I know there's a ton of vlogs, so if you don't comment or if you don't watch me every day, no hard feelings on my part. I'm just kind of doing this for me, for my update, trying to cheer you guys on. It's the high is going to be 42 degrees tomorrow, so I left 80 degree weather to 40 degree weather where I live, and I'm supposed to run my couch to 5K tomorrow, so you might get another man up vlog or something. I hope I can do it. So take care. Love you guys. See you tomorrow.